All Lakeville Area Schools are closing today while police investigate a threat. All students are going to shift to distance learning. Staff is going to work remotely, and the district's office is closed. Students already on site for early childhood programs should be picked up immediately. Right now, police are not giving any other details about the threat. The school district says it's going to keep everyone updated. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.